Kristi Vetter spends most of her days in the air as a flight nurse for Sanford AirMed in Bismarck. She's been a nurse at Sanford Health for 10 years, providing critical care for patients. She began her career as a medical surgical nurse. She then transitioned to the intensive care unit before joining Sanford AirMed as a flight nurse.
And then when a flight comes in, we are usually off the ground within 10 to 12 minutes and off for a mission.
Being a flight nurse takes a completely different set of skills than a nurse who works in the hospital or clinic.
I love this job. It's just, I kind of am a little bit of an adrenaline junkie, so it's just fun. Every mission, every patient is different.
But not every mission is easy. Vetter sees some of the most critical patients as a flight nurse.
We take the sickest of sick and some critically injured patients, so not always great outcomes, but we always try to provide the best care and best service. But usually there are good outcomes, so that helps kind of even out the bad days.
In rural states like North Dakota, air ambulance services are an important asset to have.
We can work together with outlying facilities to just really provide the patient with our greatest asset, which is speed.
At a max speed of 167 miles per hour, this helicopter needs an entire crew on board for every mission.
Most days I feel like I am just a small part of the team. We have the most skillfully trained pilots. It's a nurse paramedic duo team that flies on every flight.
A team dedicated to the work of health and healing. I'm John Berg for Sanford Health News.